take you on. Nice. Dalmatian looking smallmouth. Look at those spots on them. You liked the river bottom trailer on the Susquehanna Finesse jig. So mixing and matching might be the trick today in this 36, 37 degree water. What a beautiful fish.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. All right, first one of the day, still fairly early. Put it back, see if we get another. It was a real crisp, not a hard hit, but a crisp one. Knowing what it feels like. A lot of people ask, you know, to feel like when they hit. Well, part of the trick is not moving it around much, because the more you move it around, the more you feel that it banging, and there's a constant vibrational noise of it banging over rocks and tumbling. If you quiet that noise by letting it sit, feel something, you'll know, hey, that's a fish. Was doing a lot of one-hand paddling out there with the wind blowing down. I really didn't feel like I was doing justice to the spot, so I hopped up onto this scrub island here. I'm using my parking pole, the little stick. It's a way to maintain boat position. Now I'll be able to get a finesse jig on there and know that it's still doing the dead stick thing, because I'm still. If you're someone who can't let a bait sit for very long, one thing that you might want to try is get your hand off the reel, tuck it in your life vest, and let it sit. One of the first things I do when I pull up on a spot like this, a nice big eddy, is to do fan cast. Hit the bottom, middle, and top, and pretty quickly try to figure out, just by what it feels like when it's dragging back to me, you know, dragging the jig or tube or whatever you're fishing back to you, feel the bottom and figure out where that real soft leaf bottom is, or muck bottom, where that harder bottom is, and avoid that leaf pile and stick with the hard bottom. Imagine that the crayfish are a lot like smallmouth in terms of their activity level. You know, the bigger the crayfish, the more it has to be active in the winter. It has to eat more, just like that big smallmouth. He's got to get out and find some food. He's got too much of a body to support to not eat all winter. Whereas, you know, I think these 12 and 13 inch smallmouth don't move around much at all. But that 20, it's got to eat. And that big crayfish, he's got to get out and forage, even when it's 36, 37 degree water. Well, it's time for the last cast of the day. And it's been a fairly typical day for winter fishing. Got one bite, caught one fish, and it was a nice one. Did a little bit of mix and match with the battle stance craw and the finesse jig. Finesse dragon jig. It's kind of a neat thing to find out. Works pretty well out here. 36 degree water. Caught that crayfish. That was pretty neat to play around with, and to show how slow you need to move anything that imitates a crayfish. So hopefully that helps some people realize what winter fishing's about, what you need to do to imitate the crayfish in 36 degree water. Well, no luck this week on that last cast. But you can always hope. I think that's what makes good fishermen, to always maintain hope and optimism.
Order your finesse dragon jigs at confidencebaits.net.